Hi and welcome back, guys. Great to see you. Today we will be teaching you how to have your on Outlook. We'll be teaching you how to have attachments placed on your email. In this case, I will be forwarding a client an email, and they would like to have an attachment on there, or I'd be forwarding them an attachment. This would be a document that we've assisted with, and we would now be attaching it to my Outlook email. In this case, what you would do is you will type out your email as normal. You would have the email address for the recipient, as well as the subject line. You would state what the subject is about. In some cases, you don't have to have a subject, but it would be a good idea to state what the email would be regarded to. That will be the body or the text of your email, the body of your email. You will then have a look on your menu bar on the top on your where it gives you the various options, and you will look for the attach file option. We'll click on the attach file. On the drop down, you will search for the folder that you'd like to attach to this email. If it does not reflect, you will click the browse this PC option. It will then bring you to a list or the various locations on the PC where the file could be stored. In this case, the file has been stored on the desktop, and the client would be Alton Hayward, so we will be double-clicking on the document that needs to be attached to this email. In this case, he'd like two documents attached. You will do the exact same in the second step. Browse PC, look for the next document, double-click on the document, it will automatically attach to the email. Once you have attached your documents, all documents that the client or that you would need to forward through to your recipient. Once they have been attached to your email, you will then click on the send button. And that is it. Your document is then on its way to the recipient. Guys, I hope this video helped you a lot. Please subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos and to help you with various aspects when it comes to Microsoft. So guys, please feel free to subscribe to my channel, like the videos. And yeah, we'll be sending out more shortly. See you again soon. Bye-bye.